professor in Department of Electrical Engineering. So here's the outline. First, I'll give a background of GSAT and the purpose of goals and the program in GSAT and our strategy and pursuit of research excellence in this key set. So here's a purpose and goals. What I want to address is actually we want to cultivate the high quality forward-looking technology R&D talents. That means we want to educate students in this GSAT and equip you to become the leader in the future in semiconductor field. And also, I would like to say, because semiconductor itself is an industry, so you can use this technology you learn in GSAT for practice. So practice is very important. And also, as you can see, we are in the leading position in semiconductor field, so that we are not only teach you how to do something, but you need to research, you need to pursue the highest technology in GSAT. So that's I think that that's the main purpose and the main goals for the GSAT. And also we have the several programs in GSAT that include integrated circuit design and automation. So in brief, that is IC design. So we were in one institute that is focused on the IC design. And the second one is devices, material, and heterogeneous integration. So that is very important, because when we say semiconductor, for the conventional semiconductor is silicon. But recently, we move on to the second generation or third generation semiconductor. So we need to learn more from different viewpoints, for example, from the material viewpoints. And also because right now, the semiconductor industry become more and more complex, we need to do some integration between the different materials. So that is, in this institute, you can learn these topics. And also, as we said before, we want to shrink the size of our transistor. So that is very important for the narrow engineering and the narrow size, from 5 nanometer to 3 nanometer to 2 nanometer. So in GSAT, we have three separate institutes for these topics. And also, I want to emphasize in GSAT, in NTU, actually, that is very important to have the collaboration between universities and the companies. So remember that actually, we need lots of talent. They need to go to the semiconductor industry. So not only you learn in university, but you will see, you will have lots of the internship possibilities. You can go to the company to have some hands-on skill. And also in company, that is very, in this semiconductor industry, there are lots of the difficulties, and you can bring back to the university and to have the more in-depth research. So I think that is a positive feedback, and I would like to say we want to have the better circulation and to improve the in semiconductor field. And also because right now Taiwan is in the leading position, but we also want to collaborate with other top university in this world. So that is not only the university industry, but also it's kind of international collaboration. There are four companies they support the funding to the GSAT in NTU. That include the TSMC, that's the number one foundry in the world, and also the PSMC. So PSMC is they have the very unique technology in semiconductor process as well. And also we have other IC design companies, MediaTek and e-tron. They also provide the fundings to our GSAT in NTU. So they also provide lots of the intern opportunities, and actually for the students, you are required to complete at least one semester for intern in the semiconductor companies. And maybe you say, oh, that sounds great. So you can learn semiconductor in the world-leading institute. But how about maybe your background is not electrical engineering. But I want to address here is actually we need the multidiscipline experts in this field. So we have the 68 professors right now, and they came from diverse fields. So not only the ECS, but also they come from other engineering, for example, chemical engineering, material engineering, mechanical engineering, industrial engineering, and the biomedical engineering. And also, if you want to solve some advanced problems, actually you need to go to the science in depth. So we also have some professors, they are experts in physics and chemistry. So if you are from the relative background, actually you are eligible to apply for this program. So in order to attract international talents to join us, we especially save 30%, about 30% quotas for international students. And we also provide 30% quota for PhD students, and because we want to train PhD students as future leaders. And as we mentioned earlier, we have some scholarship for international students. And also, I want to emphasize that studying GSAT will not be the final stop for you, and it is the door for you to immerse yourself in the Taiwan University in Taiwan and the world-leading semiconductor industries. And in order to connect to the world and build out your competitiveness. Again, I strongly recommend you to study at the GSAT Graduate School of Advanced Technology at NTU, and we look forward to seeing you here. Thank you very much.